Three, two, one,
go.
I didn't hear go from
King Kong. I didn't say go. I'm just going.
Oh. Hello, everybody. We are racing for 12 minutes because I don't know why it's 12. Anybody know why it's 12?
Because TikTok, it's 12 talk. Numbers on a clock.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, obviously. I almost clipped up the stairs again. Okay. I remembered this.
At least I assume that's the reason.
I don't know why anybody would not know who we are, because the names are right on the video, right?
Yep. Maybe we should
but
do another.
But in case you don't, I'm Suspicious Dish.
I'm Billy D. Williams.
I'm Strawberry Milk.
Navi, I know how to play Wars. You don't have to tell me.
Haha. References from other videos. I'm funny. Anyway, we should probably do another sync, because King Cool did.
What do you know? I didn't. Well, oh, crap, I didn't do a. Well, whatever.
Well, we'll just presume that
everything
he,
but
he
the kitchen.
We just presume that he started when you all said go.
Yeah, I get. Yeah. I didn't say it because I'm just so focused on this crap.
Concentration for
well,
green
hang on.
Races.
I'll do a sync point. This is me entering Wet Dry World for a second time. 1, 2, 3, sync. So I
whoa,
sync something with my video.
Oh, come on, you stupid ghost.
It's late. I'm not used to doing it this late at night.
Some dickhead in the thread was like, oh, hey, do Bomb-Om... Not Bomb-Om,
look,
but
Navi, I know how to open doors.
So I gotta do this star and not do anything with it, because thank you, person in the thread. I'm sorry that I didn't collect it with the cap. You're a moron.
Oh my god, the best thing I've ever. Oh, never mind. Ignore me. No one.
So, what's everybody's favorite? What did everybody have for dinner?
Pizza.
I had some toast because I was feeling really sick 5 hours ago. So I had buttered toast with cinnamon, which I always eat when I'm sick.
I just cooked for myself.
What'd you cook?
Pasta.
Pasta?
Yeah.
Pasta. Is that really how you say it in Britain?
Pasta
yeah,
is
it everywhere.
Pasta from the past.
The correct way to
yes,
say it.
Yes, that's how you say it where I
pasta.
Come from. Ouch!
Oh no, I got hit by the spark man.
Okay, let's try and do maze again, because I'm bad at it.
Wait, I don't have to follow the rules anymore. Damn it. I've got that.
Oh, you're trying to keep your three Deku sticks for
no,
whatever reason?
No, I realize, wait, I don't have to follow the rules anymore.
What rules were those?
I don't, I'm not spoiling them.
Oh.
Is there a Ocarina of Time race thread?
I'm gonna make
not
one.
Not yet.
Hopefully, yeah.
It's not gonna work out, I swear. Based on what we just saw, there's no chance of it working out. But he's gonna try anyway. That's the kind of man he is.
You're only saying that because you lost badly.
No, don't even. I didn't hear you. What did you say? I didn't hear you.
Damn it, I'm gonna have to make this video before he does. I'm gonna have to make
I definitely don't know, Ocarina of Time that well. I could do it.
Yes, you do.
Ocarina of Time. I've beaten it, like, once, but I'm not even sure if I beat it, I think.
Wait, there's still an enemy somewhere?
So, Fraser, what did you have for dinner?
Pizza.
Yes. What kind of pizza?
Just pepperoni. No! What did you have for dinner?
Did you actually ask me what I had for dinner?
Oh, I had to kill the thing.
Yes. Hello.
I had stir fry that I made myself.
Ooh.
Nice. Do you have a wok?
Onions are delicious. I don't care what anybody else says.
That does sound pretty good.
Oh, I'm glad I got that on tape. I got it to pull off like that. That's cool. Totally
so,
meaningless. Part.
Could you give me the recipe right now in this video as you're racing?
Sure. So marinate beef for a day.
Okay.
Cut up some like beef, like tenderloins.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. You're gonna want to have some soy sauce, some sesame oil, garlic, onions, and there's this. I buy this thing called like black bean sauce.
Okay, I just clip through
And you're gonna marinate that for a day, and then you're gonna put some onions in a wok, cut up some onions nice and thick and juicy, get them translucent in the wok, and then once you've done that, take them out, put the beef in, then put the onions back in, and there's going to be some sauce in the bottom, and in order to get that nice and thick, you're going to put some cornstarch in. Mix a little bit of cornstarch with some water, stir it up.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Huh. And make some rice to put it on top of.
How many stars is everyone at?
I'm just now hungry. Okay.
Hungry stars?
That was the point.
I'm just getting 55.
56.
Done.
I just got it.
That was considering I had a minute and a half penalty, I'm not too bad.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
And I'm also trying to talk and converse with you guys, which is not helping my performance.
It never does.
I'm in the basement of the Deku Tree. Don't know if that means nice. Anything.
So, which basement? Swords?
B1 or B2?
B1.
Did you do B1 skip? Ooh, no great enough time for the drivers.
Yeah, he didn't do B1 skip. He doesn't know how.
Whoa.
I'll teach him one day.
I'm assuming I already have that at the start.
I practiced.
Did you do text? Did you do Vine text skip at least?
I tried, but oh god.
Vine text skip is really easy. Just do it really, really early. Mm-hmm. And basically, you'll take out your Deku stick, put it away, and take it out again, and skip text.
Oh damn it! Yes, I've got Deku seeds. Very nice. Oh, thank God, some health. I've only got half a
Deku
heart.
Deku seeds.
Yeah, it's the ammunition for the slingshot.
All right. I didn't know if that was like a British version of Deku Nuts.
You mean Deku?
How did I gain so much time on that star? Oh well.
No, I died.
So now that we exhausted our things to talk about, what do you want to talk about?
How many stars does everyone have?
57, going for the 8th.
58. Going for the 9th. I've practiced this route like a gazillion times because I was hoping to shoot this on Friday and then
it didn't happen.
No one was around.
Yeah, you know what? In order to keep it up, I'm going to keep on practicing.
Yeah.
Oh, that would have looked so cool.
But then I would like screw up in a way I hadn't screwed up, and then I would be like, okay, well, at least I know that. But on the other hand, now I have something else I can panic about.
59. I should get.
You know what really stinks is I used to be able to do a double jump up to the star in the waterfall from the lower part, like the second level.
You could just dive to it.
Yeah, you can do the crazy breakdancing slide kick.
Yeah, that too. But you can just like side hop dive for the easy peasy way.
Or I guess you can kick from the top.
Yeah, that's also.
I'm just getting.
There's so many ways to get that star without actually pressing the button. Okay, box
you're supposed
jump,
to press the button. What
now.
The heck? I didn't even know that.
It's just the fact that I was able to do it, and then like six times, and then I messed it up like 17 times in a row, and I'm like, I do not get this.
Take okay, so box jump. I'm surprised how easy it is.
Yeah.
Because you know what you're doing. How to line it up.
And it saves quite a bit of time, especially compared to glitchless. I mean, I guess it's a glitch, but.
Well, I mean, compared to log jump.
Yeah.
Okay, Eamon's.
Log jump isn't really that bad either, but.
I've done log jump.
Have you?
Oh, yeah. I've done.
Where you jump to blast. Do you even know what log jump is?
It's jumping off the log to get the blast of the lonely mushroom.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, yeah, I think I sort of figured that one. I've done that.
It's really easy.
I don't.
Yeah.
I don't do
I
it
did,
often.
I did that as a kid. I didn't. I figured that one out as a kid.
I think we all did.
I don't think I ever like realized there was a cannon down there. I just log jump. Figured that was the way you were supposed to get it.
I learned about that from the Primer Guide back in the day.
I'm at 61.
Oh, was it in the Primer Guide?
I think so. It would tell you some other cockamamie way to get down there. Like that's
the Primer Guide was always pretty bad about.
You know what was funny was since they did it from the Japanese version of the game and they didn't speak Japanese. Stand tall on the four pillars, they didn't know the name of that one. So what they tell you to do is to do a backwards kick down the doodad to get to IROC. And they even said in the guide, they're like, we're pretty sure this isn't the way you're supposed to do this. But this is the way you can do it. And I asked one of my friends at school, and I was like, how do you do that one? It's like, I think you stand on the four pillars. It's like, what? And then we did it, and it's like, oh, check it out, the top of the thing exploded. Isn't this cool? And you get down there, and it's not even a hassle.
The thing is that, like, there's a star, right, as you get to there, and you can easily long jump to it. So I always thought standing to the four pillars was that star at the top. But I forget what that, I think that one's, like, called
Shining Atop the Pyramid is the one.
No, that's the one that's outside.
Oh, go around, dick around in the pyramid. I don't know what it's called.
I forget exactly what it's called. Like, maybe, like, the top, not the top, right, top of the pyramid's the outside.
The one on the outside.
It's called.
Secrets of the Stone Pyramid? Secrets, Legends of the Hidden Temple?
Legends of the Hidden Temple!
Shrine of the Silver Monkey?
Secrets of the Puzzle. Secrets, or whatever is the secret.
Secrets
stone.
Of the Secret
oh,
Secret.
Right, Pyramid Puzzle.
Okay, if everyone wants to know how much of a dork I am, friggin' Legends of the Hidden Temple, the guy who played Olmec was Dee Baker, who's a voice actor. I'm something of a voice actor junkie, so I will know who do a lot of these things, and it's just like, if I met him, I would probably have one of those little fanboy moments where I'm like, oh my god, it's Dee Baker! Not that I don't know what he looks like, but...
To be honest, I thought you said I'm something of a... I thought you were gonna say I'm something of a voice actor myself.
Yeah, no.
I thought you were gonna say something like, here's my impression.
I have a flexible voice that I'm slowly being able to make do other things, you know. But I'm not an actor. I'm not employed as an actor. You know.
I'm sure the masses are mourning right now.
No. I have acted. I have a degree in theater, so I've done it. But it. Yeah.
You have a degree in theater?
Yes. A BFA.
We have a minute and 10 seconds or so left.
Yeah, about that.
Oh God.
Miss Secrets by jumping too early.
Ooh. How many stars do
you have? You're like, jump early! And I'm like, okay, because that's how you get it. And I jump too early.
Well, you can't jump at, like, the top of the mountain. How many stars does everyone have?
I'm at 61.
I'm about to get 63.
I'm at Nintendo 64, yo.
Damn it. I hope I don't run out of time.
64?
Yeah, I have time for maybe one more, because I have to go to Rainbow Ride real quick.
How did you get 64?
Who?
So yada yada yada, watch your stone, no queenie, sorry about that, yada yada. Open the door quick!
Do I have time for stone?
Come on, I have half a minute left, can I get secrets?
I don't think so.
What? No, don't run into- No! No, Mario, no!
You know, despite a couple of fluctuations, that was my best time yet.
I almost got it, can I get 62 in time? Oh right, it, the end is the save prompt, isn't it?
Yes. So you need like 15 seconds. So.
I doubt I will.
No, I don't have time.
No! 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 No!
Alright, time's up.
And I just reached the boss as well. Oh well, I failed. I can't...
And that's it, everybody. Well, that was your 12 minutes of us.
Yes.
Thanks for watching.